Welcome back to Far Cry 6. So,
what was that?
I spent a little time after last episode to talk to these people.
Get over here.
Hi.
What do you got?
This lady especially.
The army set up a checkpoint to look for guerrillas. Why don't you go introduce yourself?
Muchas gracias.
Sure. Because I just talked to her, she's here, and if you fast travel to it again, then you can talk to her again. And they keep unlocking stuff for you then.
Nice job. What's taking
up? Danny, they put a fucking anti-aircraft cannon on my family's land. I'll mark it on your map.
Gracias, gracias.
Her land is really massive, apparently. But yeah, we got a lot of them already, as you can see here. I want to clear this one out because it's in my area that I already cleared and I don't like it. After that, we're gonna do that one, then that one, then that one, and we're just slowly clearing everything. Yes, track it. I am not a fan.
Checkpoint. Got to watch it.
E of the Z. He's gonna complain that he's finding a lot of bodies. Boom. Hours. Move to the next one. We want to do this one, but okay, we need to wait a second apparently. Okay, we're gonna do that one because then we can fast travel. Oh, music. This one drops you off really high. Yes, track it.
Checkpoint. Better be careful.
That everyone looks like it.
Don't need no more soldiers here. Okay, watch yourself, Danny.
There we go. Go. Easy. This.
Here, guerrillera.
What can you tell me?
The army's out in force. We want to hit them with an ambush. Chase them back to the base with their tails between their legs.
Okay. Stop. Stop. There you go.
Oye, guerrilla. Castillo's soldiers are getting cocky, so let's put them in their place. It's going to be an ambush, and we could use your help.
Appreciate it. Better watch my step. Clara, I'm coming up to a military dry dock. Do you have any intel on it?
No, but I'd like some. See if you can find a computer in there. Whatever you grab, we can use.
Sounds good.
Let's quickly go here, because this one can detect some more stuff for us.
They control the security from here.
Hi.
Wonder what this unlocks.
Going by the name, probably the maintenance room. Just a guess.
Adios reinforcements. Now. All right.
Okay.
Shit. Special forces.
There we go. Took a little time, but we're gone. Libertad. No alarms, intel, nice. Okay. Let's quickly blow up that one and then we're gonna do the base across the water.
Tell me what you know.
The Spanish fort is choking our progress around Segunda and they're holding our people captive. See what you can do.
Thank you.
Sure. I do want let's start with that one. None of these are interesting. This one looks cool. Okay. Oh, hang on. I need to equip it still. There you go. See, after this one we go here because we should be able to airdrop then and get quite close. And then we have something on either side of that massive city. Which I want. Can't what?
Hey.
We want to do this one. If we airdrop, then hopefully we can make that. Or at least get close. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? You can shoot a person out of the air. I just want to repeat that. They can shoot a person out of the air. A person. Fast moving, tiny target, they are like, nope. Easy. Oh, music. I don't have a weapon. I don't have a weapon. Leave me alone.
Oh, Senya will like this one. I'm at the cathedral. Castillo's dogs have taken it over.
Shit. One of the priests was sheltering some of our guerrillas. Father Diego's going to be a hostage now.
I know what to do.
It's not about the ammo.
They're serious. Now back up to the take, come mierdas. To be careful here.
I am so not a fan. There we go. Does it count as detected or no alarms? But I also saved the pastor. Do you sell now? Left. Nothing interesting. I just want to quickly look at the weapon. Incendiary red dot, reload all, okay. No, not good enough. So we got a lot of them cleared. Let's see. Something we can actually use. We could do this one. Let's go here. There we go. I want to land on this hill, please.
Gotta take out that alarm. Checkpoint. Got to watch it.
Anyone else? No? Okay. Let me quickly take care of this.
Bye.
Oh, there. Okay. Did you really just run at your mates?
Drop. Shit.
Oh, shit. I was pressing it the entire time. I kept ramming spacebar, but it wouldn't let me. What is this? New attempt. Go down. Sometimes this game is really pissing me off. Okay.
Should disable the alarm.
Thank you. I missed. Go. Let me in. There you go. Okay. Can we reach that? Let's try. I think we can get quite close.
Let's get this one too.
Oh, I'm standing against it. Go.
So we did make it.
Else isn't too far away from something. At the moment, nothing. Okay. I'm not in combat. Game.
Maybe.
Stop. Okay, better. Go here. We're gonna do that mission.
Paolo's busy again, isn't he?
One fucking show, Paolo!
We focus on the demo. Javier's costing a free speech can get us an American deal.
Ooh, an American record deal. A grand fucking salvation!
What's going on?
We got a show for the first time since we ran from Esperanza, and Paolo wants to kill it.
Why?
Marquesa will kill us.
But I painted the logo everywhere.
No, I painted them. And stole a fucking zebra, and killed for that local priest. No bullshit, you're doing the show.
What priest?
One song, then we're out.
Ah, oh, mi amor, I could fuck your brains out, but we gotta get ready. Pack your shit, baby!
Okay.
Danny, I love that you're just speaking your truth like that.
What is it, Picho?
We gonna need to clear Marquesa's propaganda house of soldiers if we're gonna set up our gear. And by we, I mean you. Or you with a little bit of me. Both of us.
I get it. Let's go speak some truth.
Please tell me there's... Yes. Okay.
Clara better appreciate this. Picho, I'm at Maria's villa. You here?
Yeah, yeah, soon way. But, are there soldados?
Of course. It's Marquesa's fucking house.
Right, right. I'm gonna be a little late.
Relájate. There won't be a single soldier when you get here. Rank won't protect you.
Oh yeah.
Should kill the alarm.
Come on, reload faster. Good luck setting that alarm off, man. It's been broken for a long, long time.
Picho, it's safe to come out now.
Orale, Danny. Meet me out front by my truck. And,
You need help?
See, si, with gear. That shit's heavy.
Danny, let's set this shit up. This is it. Make or break. Okay, Maria's got the best gear set up here already. We just need to turn that shit on.
We?
You think Talia will turn on the antenna, lights, speakers? No way, man.
Okay, okay. I'll help.
Shit, yeah! I got a roadie! And Radio Libertad's happening. I'll be here, monitoring your progress.
Motherfucker.
Okay.
Okay, antenna is live. I'm a guerrilla roadie now. Damn, Marquesa's got a serious light board. Picho! Gear is good to go! Cojone, so lifelike. Where the hell are Paolo and Talia?
You look like shit.
This always happens. This always happens before a show. Hey.
Finally.
Verdad sobre todo, 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 verdad sobre todo.
Falla, porque en la calle se dice que viene batalla. No tenemos miedo, mi gente no falla. Tú sabes que seguimos dando la talla. Hey, canalla, somos los yaranos. Tú sabes que no se desmaya. Pasa la raya. Y bueno, es un pueblo que arde metiendo la galla. Yo me traya. Quiero que todos salgamos con puños arriba. Quiero que todos apoyen esta iniciativa. Este día llegan respuestas definitivas, progresivas. Sigamos con la fuerza positiva. Es que tenemos las ganas del tamaño de un estadio. Por eso seguimos tomando.
¡Fuck Castillo! ¡Fuck Marquesa! ¡Fuck Paraíso! ¡Rejoder a la muerte! ¡We don't stop! ¿You hear me?
Danny, protect the gear! Soldados will try to kill a broadcast! If the equipment goes down, Radio Libertad goes down!
Won't let that happen.
I'm done. Hi. Which one? Where'd he go? There. Oh. There we go. Good trade. Hello? Thank you. You seem bugged. Thank you. How long is this going on?
Fuck that shit.
Done? I don't know why this one is yellow. Let's destroy it to be safe. Here I
come. Hey Danny, how about we end the show with a bang?
Fuck yeah.
again!
Show's over.
What are you talking about, Paolo?
You made your point to Marquesa.
No tenemos miedo, miente la falla.
So you got her thinking she's hard like Libertad now.
Should I run to America like a pussy instead?
Fuck, Talia, we can have a life there.
Oh yeah, smile at the Yankees while we clean their toilets. Smile while they tell us to go back to where we came from. They don't want us, Paolo. My life is here, fighting with Libertad.
Libertad? Libertad just wants our fans. You think Clara Garcia gives a shit about you? Me, Danny?
Take it easy. Also, now you're against Libertad. After all the shit we've been through, the surgeries, your family?
My surgeries! My family, not yours! This isn't my war! When this is over, I'm still gonna have to fight to live here. It's like you forget that I'm trans in fucking Yara! So don't talk as if you know what it's like for me.
A real man doesn't run!
Suerte.
They'll be fine. They'll be fine.
I don't think so, mi amigo.
That was chaotic. And that mission took way too long.
Miss Tilly, I'm afraid I only have a few minutes.
Let's get right to it. You spend a lot of time with your father.
He is a great teacher.
And your mother?
¿Qué clase de tontería es esto, María?
Es el estilo americano.
Let's talk Viviro, a cancer treatment that extends the lives of millions around the world, except in the United States. My own father is stage 4. Why do you make Americans wait?
It's very American to expect what does not belong to you.
You refuse diplomatic overtures, even promises to lift the blockade.
I am sorry about your father, but Americans will wait, just like everyone else.
Yesterday, your network, Yaravision, was hijacked by rebels. They called for the liberation of so-called outcasts from Viviro labor camps. Is Viviro produced with slave labor?
Truth or lies?
The truth, of course.
Yara did not write the playbook. Slavery was your first corporation, 1800 to 1860. Cotton was your number one export. Grown by whom?
Just a second.
Slaves. 4 million Americans, worth $3.5 billion. The number one asset in your economy was people who look like me. What is that called?
A history lesson?
A head start. Replaced by a $1 billion prison industry that pays its inmates pennies.
America is not alone.
Correct. Children sew our clothes. Sweatshops build our phones. And Viviro saves millions of lives. Do you think that those lives care where it comes from?
Santos Espinoza executed your father in the 1967 Communist Revolution. You were imprisoned at the age of 13, the same age as Diego. You were self-educated?
My mother was a wonderful teacher.
I understand you were forced to endure 15 years of hard labor, pruning tobacco. I hear you still have the blade.
When Yara becomes paradise, when I give my Viviro to America, my methods, your questions, no one will care.
We're done here?
For your father.
That kid should have just shot him already.
Hola.
Oh, okay. Fine. Still weak. Still weak. Still weak. Still one tappable. I don't care. They're still all one-tappable, so why would I care? We got plenty still open. that is going to be it for this time. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please leave a like if you did. Please leave a comment. And please subscribe. And I hope to see you guys next time. See you. It's so dark, it's so dark.